Oh, what's wrong with him now? Some woes. How are you feeling now? Yeah. Do you want to lift down or you walk? Get some air in your lungs. Alright, okay. A few angles here today. Oh, Jimmy. Jimmy and Richie.
Thailand on the lake, and they were there to catch another pan, or they were another pan.
Oh dear.
They had a Mekong carp,
yeah.
And then they had, a Siamese carp, 70 pounds, and they had a Mekong catfish, 110, and then they had this arapana, which they reckon was 200-300 pounds.
Yeah, no, big bloody fish.
Yeah, lovely looking lake, pretty as hell. Mountain in the background.
Yeah.
Is it like that where you
are?
Yeah.
Well, not where I am, it's where I go, it's more than the city, but it's still nice.
How far have you got to go from where you are with her to there?
15 minutes. Oh, to that place? Oh, we're talking about hours.
Oh, it's an hour.
2 hours, yeah.
Is it a fair old run?
Oh, hey. Thailand's a big place.
Yeah.
It's long. You know, it's like...
They're not going to get it by earthquakes, are they?
Don't know.
Yeah, they can't get it.
Can they?
It's on the ring of fire, isn't it?
The ring of fire?
There's a big fault in the earth.
Oh, yeah.
There's a circle that goes... See where New Mexico is. It goes down... to Peru, over the Pacific, up the Philippines, across the North Pacific.
My God.
San Francisco.
Is it?
Another place to get.
Oh dear.
On the Ring of Fire.
So we're okay in the UK then, didn't we?
Sort of, yeah, you'll never like that. But the Ring of Fire is a nasty one. The Mexico is built on the Spaniards, when they went to Mexico 300 years ago, they drained a massive lake.
Did they?
Mexico City was a massive lake, and they built Mexico City built on sediments from a lake. So it's
never.
Built. That's
God, what a feat that is, emptying the lake. How are they going to do that?
Well, they destroyed one of the best lakes on the planet.
Oh, really?
Spanish conquistadors 300 years ago.
Yeah. Oh, dear.
And the,
Oh, you know your history.
Well, you went to school, didn't you?
I bet you got to school. you learned that in school, Jim.
Yeah, and that's why when they get an earthquake, even though they've designed glass to bend, and buildings to bend,
Right, starting off by cupping in a little bit of slop. A bit of slop, some maggots, casters, a little bit of pinkies, a little bit of chopped worm. See how it goes.
Bag up on small ones to begin with, and then go for the bigger ones down the side. Right there.
Another man was going out in front and then just beating up the margins like every 5 minutes.
Oh, yeah. That's where the bigger fish are in the margins. Special continental curry mix.
Can you buy that from like lots of shops?
No, I mix it myself. The only shop you can get it is in Cardiff in Anglin Supplies.
Do you know in B&M, like curry powder? Do you know if you put that with water, curry powder? Yeah. Would that be alright to use?
It's more than that.
Like mixing with carrots and corn?
Yeah.
And then that would be alright?
Well, I don't know.
Do you have a big pool of like this? How bad is it?
Yeah, another skimmerich.
That's like basic.
Yeah.
Do you want me to put your neck back by there for you?
Yeah, go on now. Yeah, just by there, it's right there. I got help for you. Help us. All help of me. You lot got no chance now. I got help us.
What's your heaviest carp?
Carp?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I don't go for carp.
Just go for everything.
Yeah, I just go for everything.
If you, do you catch pike? Do you go spinning?
No, I don't do that now. No, I just small fish.
Do you want me to leave your rod on the stand thing?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No, that's right.
Just watch them
using my gets away, isn't he?
So
down. Hello. Oh, Timmy just had one, did he? That's where all the big ones are by there, then the F ones. Yeah.
Have you fished this peg a few times before?
Yeah, no, I've only been here 3 times.
And you caught every time? Like,
yeah.
What peg do you love for that?
I don't know. Over there, it's quite good.
That seems
quite
like a skimmer
or something. Small skimmer on the worm. I was hoping to try and get a bigger fish in.
Like an effort.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, big lump of slime on it. Another one bites the dust.
Thank you.
Typical skimmers, they don't stay quite low in one spot. They do the circle like. Yeah. And then they come in and then they have a peck, then they go.
I've seen enough, have you?
Why? I know, that's what's happened every time.
Have you seen it around the corner?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my F1 line for later.
Can you make those in?
No, I got some here, yeah. Good, the thing in.
Make some micros and put a few of them in.
Yeah, well, there's two of them. No, no, they've all gone down.
They'll hold them in once they start, and I'll see them.
Will they?
Yeah. A little bit of worm,
eh? Yeah.
I'll have a catch.
Yeah, because I got right back with that.
I've got a bit of meat there,
I'll follow them. The two matches, I started off, you know, well, and then they've got
you up, yeah.
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 Oh shit.
I think you're over there and then
yeah,
here, yeah.
That's it, yeah. Not yet, no, I've been, I did look at it last night, but it depends on a couple of matches coming up.
You've got a space guard, yeah.